Leo, you look just like a spaceman.
I'm a space monster!
Caillou, Mommy told me you made Rosie cry today. I know you don't always want to play with Rosie, but she is your sister, so you always have to be kind to her.
Okay, Daddy.
Come on, finish your milk. It's time for bed. You've got milk on your lip. What's so funny? Oh, I get it.
You two look like you've been to the Milky Way.
What's the Milky Way?
Well, let's see. It's the galaxy containing the solar system. It's a place in space where there are millions and millions of stars.
Just what I need.
What do you want those for?
It's a secret.
Caillou really wanted to know what Mommy's secret was. What Caillou and his daddy didn't know was that Mommy was making space costumes too.
Perfect.
Why are there stars? Night, night, Daddy.
That night, Caillou dreamed all about the stars and the planets and the Milky Way.
Thank you.